I got him.
Good. He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxed. We are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up a bit, you can always check my log over there. I make a note of anything I hear that could be of interest to a daring captain. Until the commanders return.
Drop the sail!
That's not a war vessel, Commander. Maybe we should let them pass.
Oars down!
War has changed the face of the world. If it's not Spartans or Athenians, it's bandits and pirates. Gods protect us all from mankind. See that island?
Go! Feel that wind!
One more time, one commander. We should leave them. Alexios, the sea is calm and the winds are warm.
It's beautiful.
It is, my friend. It sure is.
Fight them for all your worth!
like something valuable!
Raise the sail!
See, the Athenian dog Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
You can't be his son. I heard his children died in Sparta many years ago.
He adopted me into his household after his previous family failed him. I would never bring dishonor to him.
Sometimes things happen in a way that you don't plan or expect. History has a way of remembering things strangely.
You talk as if you were there.
Maybe I was.
Nonsense. You're too young to have witnessed such things. But enough of the past, let's discuss the future. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
It's my honor to serve Sparta. I've come to pledge my sword to the Wolf of Sparta.
If you wish to pledge your services to my pater, you can do so by helping me. The fleet might be destroyed, but Megaris is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field and drive them back to Athens.
How goes the war effort?
The Athenian blockade was a desperate attempt to stop our advance through Megaris. Now we can prepare to drive them from this region once and for all. Our forward scouts are identifying key targets in preparation for our assault. Under the Wolf's command, we shall be victorious.
Your father, who is he exactly?
Nikolaos, the Wolf of Sparta. He was impressed with my skill when I was a boy, and took me under his wing. He trained me himself, and eventually adopted me into his house. He is my father and mentor. I live to make him proud. Surely you've heard of him.
Just rumors, really.
I doubt they do him justice. He is a great warrior, and a greater general. I would follow him to the gates of the underworld.
Why do you need a mercenary to do that? You seem to have plenty of soldiers at your disposal.
It's not a question of manpower. The Megarians are our allies. We do not want to commit troops until we know victory is assured. My scouts are already locating key targets that we can hit.
I'll help you rid Megaris of Athenians for a price.
Typical of your type. No honor or sense of duty. But your skills are better serving us than our enemy. The Athenians already have a mercenary working for them. They don't need more help. If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him, we will crush the Athenians on the battlefield and drive their forces all the way back to Athens, destroying their supplies, stealing their war chest, and killing their elite troops should leave him vulnerable. Take this and present it to my scouts. If you find them in the field, be sure to check for new information. They might also have need of your skills.
This chest you want me to steal, why is it so important?
An army is made of men that need pain. Take away the drachmi, and they lose all the will to die for other men's ambitions. The Athenians keep their treasure well guarded in the fort at the foot of Mount Geraneia.
What supplies should I destroy?
Anything the Athenians need. Look for crates of supplies and weapons. The port of Nicaea in the valley of King Lelech would be a good place to start. It's where their supplies come into the region.
Where is the Athenian leader?
He is in Megara, hiding behind stone walls and a full garrison of troops. But if you kill his troops, destroy his supplies, and steal his riches, then he'll be open to attack.
I think I know what must be done.
Remember, every Athenian soldier you eliminate will also help us achieve victory.
And once I've brought the Athenians to their knees for Sparta, I'll get that meeting with Nikolaos. Or you'll be next.
Send those Athenian dogs to Hades, Mystios. Do this, and the Wolf will personally see to it that you are rewarded.
If I want to get close to the Wolf, I'll have to help Stentor defeat the Athenians. I shouldn't waste any time. on. Ella. That's what I'm looking for.
These Athenians are a blight on the land.
And what are you going to do about this blight?
I have scouted their camps, their boats, their supplies, even their upper ranks. I would burn it all if I could, but I can't compromise my position.
So I have to sink the Athenian fleet.
Not only do you possess the strength of Heracles, but the wits of Hermes, too.
All right, I'll do it.
Please, get it done.
We're done here.
Sails down! Ship the oars! Ready oars!
They'll fire on us if we move any closer!
This area will be well defended.
What was that noise? What the?
Yeah! Hey, 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 hey. you are looking for a fight, of course. I see Selvig!
Get the oars ready! Less speed! In the oars. Slower!
Wait here, Commander!